it's down. You'll wake the pack. I won't be blamed for what happens if you do. Take a seat. Take a seat. Your noise is digging your grave! You shouldn't be here. The pack kills on sight. No exceptions. Then again, it is good to see a new face. Or any face. Sit, sit, but be quiet. If the pack decides you are meat, I have to side with them. They are my family, and they like my healthful slop, I could sell you some, if you like. What do you want to know? That's a long story. I'm an outcast. Buri spit on me, and Veer wanna kill me. The pack is my true family. You want the story? All right. Do you know about the gleaning? Something like that. Every 7 years, the Undying King sends his veer to the villages. They line us up, like livestock. The veer choose who stays and who goes. To the Buri, this is a great honor. I was honored until I learned what becomes of the Chosen.
What?
No. The Chosen Ones are slaughtered. I got lucky. I escaped. But now, the Buri shun me. The Veer hunt me. But I found a better family than both. I heard he grinds their bodies into a powder. That's how he lives forever. You didn't hear it from me, though. He can't know I know. My people? The Buri are survivors. Hardened by hard lives. Survival is everything to the tribe. The weak are cast out, forgotten. And they are quick to attack outsiders. Even those who used to be Buri. A tyrant cares for nothing but himself. Don't trust him. Would you not defend your own family? You and I have no grudge between us. But I will if they do. Yes. The Alpha. Don't worry, she doesn't bite. Unless she knows you're there. Why would they? We're family. I am not an exception. I am family. Stop! Don't ask me again. Yes. Thanks for the conversation. Oh, and don't come back. The pack might not be sleeping next time.
Quit banging, you'll wake them!
You are living dangerously, friend. Of course. I just made a fresh pot. thanks for the conversation. Quiet now. Quiet now.
That was rough. It was rough.
Thank you.
That was rough. Rough.
Thank you.
I'm in trouble!